cross. Look at that uppercut, look at the rotation. Rotation on the cross, jab. You don't go across the body, you just use your hips. Cross, jab, uppercut. Cross, jab, uppercut, that's right. Let's go, 12 more times. Now 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Same movement, we will speed it up now. Cross, jump, uppercut. And I don't want us to leave it there. We'll just get the cross on the other side. So here, and then we'll cross here. We're going 16 times. Also on this one. Go, hey, go, let's work. One cross and three knees.